What doesn't make sense to me is that policemen use modern sporting rifles with standard capacity magazines to defend against madmen, but somehow it's not okay for civilians to use modern sporting rifles with standard capacity magazines to defend themselves against these very same madmen.